John Will Shay appeared in court on the 2nd of December for a preliminary hearing so that the state could fulfill his right to be informed of the evidence against him. His attorney stated that he wished to waive the right and proceed with the case against him. Shay only spoke to inform the court that he understood his actions.
Yes, Your Honor, my counsel has advised me of this fact.
For KFMJ News, I'm Michael Kern.